Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 6 of exercise 7.1. And the question is, name the type of particular form if any by the following points and give reason for your answer. So the points are given. Question number 6, part number 1. And the points are -1, -2, 1, 0, -1, 2, -3, 0. So these four points are given. Suppose these points are A, B, C, and D, and we have to tell the type of quadrilateral. So we will find, first of all, we will find the sides of the quadrilateral. So AB, and this will be found with the help of a distance formula. So we are going to apply distance formula. So, and distance formula is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square and the square root of the whole. So this is distance formula. So first of all, find AB. So 1 minus minus 1, that will become plus 1 square, plus 0 minus minus 2, that will become plus. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4. That is 8. Or you can write 4 to the 8. That means 2 root 2 units. Now we will find BC. Square root of -1, -1 square plus 2, -0 square. -1, -1, -2. 2 minus 0, 2. 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4. That is 8. And root 8 is 2 root 2 unit. Now we will find CD. Square root of -1, -3. So it will become plus 3. 2 minus 0. 3 minus 1, 2. 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4. Root 8, that is 2 root 2 unit. Now the last side is AD. Minus 3, minus 1 means plus 1. 0 minus minus 2, that will become plus 2. Minus 2 plus 2 square. Square of 2 minus 2 is 4, root 8, that is 2 root 2 unit. Now you can see all the sides are equal. If all the sides are equal, then we will find the diameter. So first of all, find AC. So -1, -1, that will become plus 1. 2 minus minus 2, that will become plus 2. Plus minus 0. So 2 to the 2 plus 2 4, it will become 4 units. See. Okay, 0 plus 16 and square root of 16 is 4. Second is BD. 1 minus minus 3, that will become plus 3. 0 minus 0, 3 plus 1 4, and it will become 4. Now, you can see all the sides are equal. AB equal to BC equal to CD is equal to AD. All the sides are equal and diagonals are also equal. If all the sides are equal, diagonals are equal, then it is a square. Okay, so we can write ABCD is a square. Okay, so in this way you can find part 2 and part 3 also. You have to find all the sides and the diagonal. If all the sides are equal, diagonals are equal, then it is a square. If all the sides are equal, diagonals are not equal, then it is a rhombus. If opposite sides are equal and diagonals are equal, then it is a rectangle. And if opposite sides are equal and diagonals are not equal, then it is a parallelogram. Okay. So in this way you can do part 2 and part 3. And if you find any doubt, any problem in part 2 and part 3, you can write in the comment section. Okay. I hope you all have understood very well. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.